Pancreas cancer continues to be a deadly disease. The only curative approach at this point is surgical removal of the tumor, which unfortunately is only available to 20% of patients, as many people present with advanced disease. One thing that we can do to help this is educate primary care providers and internists to look for pancreas cancer in patients with things like low back pain and unexplained weight loss. This could really make an impact in finding patients earlier when surgery is still an option. One of the programs that's available to us at the University of Michigan is use of surgically resected pancreas cancer specimens to model disease and test therapies. We've been able to construct a program where we grow mini tumors from patient surgically resected samples so that we can test things like immunotherapy. It is vitally important that patients volunteer this as it's our only mechanism to get this very important tissue. As a surgeon who treats patients with pancreas cancer, I know all too well how deadly the disease can be and how negative the impact it can have on patients' families. That's really driven me to study ways to beat it using non-surgical and surgical methods.